From Daily Forex, this is Christopher Lewis, and I'm looking at the 20th in the S&P 500 and the NASDAQ 100. You can see that the S&P 500 has sold off rather drastically. Now the question is, will 2640 hold? Because that was the bottom of this candle here. 2640 would be the bottom of what could be consolidation as we await what's going on with the Federal Reserve. If they raise interest rates four times, that probably spooks the market enough to have it sell off. That being the case, I think right now what we're looking at is a lot of noise over the next day or two. And it's probably not until we get that announcement that there'll be some clarity. The NASDAQ 100 has broken below the crucial 7,000 level, which was the sign of a pretty significant breakout. So now, I think at this point, 6,700 is the floor. Over the next day or two, if we break down below there, we go to 6,500 again. Though this is coming down to the Fed Reserve statement, we'll see what they say. But right now, I think it's probably more leaning to the downside and continuation of it of the sell-off than anything else.